village itself is huge in trade, but since it's been stolen, it's no longer a trading powerhouse.
Sorry to hear, but we really must be going.
Let me go with you. I'm sure you could use the help, and I'd love to put everything back in the balance.
Wait right here. If there's a man who would like to help us on the journey, what do you think?
Welcome to the team!
Thank you. I've met Roman and Nara, but I haven't met you two.
I am Eli. I am a will get your chance. I promise.
Yes, that's for the best. How far are we?
The scroll here says that the gem is located in a cave, not far from the Kingdom of Goblins.
Let's be on our way. Rowan, I already told you that we don't have the time. And nevertheless, they're undoubtedly sent to travel here. They are expecting us.
Can we wait just for a little while, just to see who it is? Plus, none of this would have ever happened if that stupid energy coaster did its job.
Listen, I'm sorry!
Rowan's right. We should use this time to rest. It would be the perfect opportunity to catch them. We can take turns keeping watch. I'll go first.
Are you sure?
I do not mind.
Okay. We'll keep watch for an hour, then we'll switch. Got it?
Understood.
I do not have a good feeling about this. We need to get going. They are high on the trail, so we gotta get out of here. Now everyone be careful. They can strike at any moment.
Wait, Captain, something's off. Wasn't Edgar supposed to be keeping watch?
I'm sorry. I fell asleep.
After 10 minutes?
I was tired. I said I'm sorry.
Unbelievable! We could have caught them!
Calm down!
grab this and keep it safe.
I know this seems bad, but remember when you said you had a strange feeling? Did it feel like power?
Yeah, but what is that supposed to do with anything?
Channel that. Bring that energy.
No.
Quiet, you two.
Edgar, you have the gem.
Right here in my pocket.
Then let's finish business.
Stop it! Why are you doing this? No! No! I said stop!
It's not a leash!
Fuck!
so much.